I'm here with Katy Etterman, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her first dives.
Well, tonight was my first meet, and I guess I was pretty nervous for it because it was my first college diving meet, but I'm pretty happy with how I did. I don't know how I pulled some of my dives out because I don't usually do them that well in practice, so I guess I'm just really excited about how it went, and I'm excited for the rest of the season.
Great.